picks it up. Nice little wraparound and pops back out front and just gets by Jack Rodewald. Big wind up and a bouncer rebound score! Jack Rodewald with his second goal of the tournament.
The puck up to the point. He actually deflects it on the way to the net. Murray makes the initial save, but he can't control the rebound, and as a result, Rodewald there to pounce on it and put it past the Pittsburgh goaltender, and the Toronto Maple Leafs lead 1-0.